Let's see, how we doing? Starting to burn, he says. Arnold's is in the room. Your Arnold's almost as good as mine, but it's not.
Mine's better.
No, not even true. 35. Bend that back knee more, Roberto. There you go. Engage the glute. Nice. Very nice. Over the head. Way up. Get up there, Mark Briggs. Beautiful. Tracy. Smooth. Easy. Back. Keep it going. Keep it going. Jump. Down. Fast feet. Jump. Down. Fast feet. Jump. Down. Faster. Arms higher. Faster. Arms higher.
Oh, your kid's going to do this.
Thousands of children. You're going to change the Earth's axis. All right. Last 30 seconds. Pick it up. Pick it up. Six are gone. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. Good. Butt down lower. Come on now. Good. That's 12. Nice and wide. Shoulder distance landing. Nice, Mark Briggs. Get up. Get up. Look at how wide. That's pretty. Come on. Tap the ball. Tap the ball. Tap the ball. Come on. Come on. Counterclockwise, switch it. Put your toe on top of that ball. Make contact.
Good evening to Mission X. Just finished doing P90X2 plyo side. Today was actually one of my cardio days in the Body Beast program. And traditionally, I'm usually doing a Les Mills combat workout. Decided to switch it up just to make sure that my body's not adapting to the workouts that I'm doing. So I'm going to continue to see progress. As you can see, I am drenched. My face is soaking wet. It's about a 58-minute workout. Tony Horton definitely knows how to push you beyond your limits. And it's a really exciting program. If you've done P90X1, you haven't had an opportunity to take on P90X2, definitely something you want to think about. If you need more information about it, I'd be happy to send that to you. In the meantime, just wanted to let you know what I got taken care of today. Hope you're still continuing to press play. Seeing a lot of really great transformation stories, a lot of successes, and some of you are even sharing with me some of the struggles that you're currently having with your nutrition, with your existing program, or just the fact that you are sometimes needing that little bit of a nudge and push just to actually stay motivated and on track and on pace with the program. So continue to do that. That's what I'm here for. I want to keep you motivated. I want to see you cross that finish line. I want to see you succeed. But I can't help you if you don't reach out to me. So continue to share your successes. And if you're struggling with anything, feel free to send me a message on Facebook chat. If you're seeing this video on YouTube and we're not yet friends on Facebook, feel free to click on the link below and add me as a friend on Facebook. I'd love to include you in the group for some continued support. And until next time, guys, have a wonderful evening. I'll talk to you soon. Thanks.